Now, your local forecast with meteorologist Sherry Spear.
All right, happy Friday, everybody. A really mild day ahead. In fact, we're getting started in the 40s in many towns and cities, and we'll start out initially dry this morning, but we do have developing scattered showers and even some scattered downpours on and off during the day. Temperatures should push their way up to about 60 degrees in the Boston area this afternoon. I think best bet for some downpours, some locally heavy rain and gusty winds will end up being later on this evening, especially over southeastern Massachusetts. There's your upper 50s and lower 60s for the afternoon out there. Love it while you can. Heaviest rain, like I said, ends up being focused south of Boston. You might end up with far less as far as the rain goes north and west of the city out there. But I think everyone will see some dry stretches throughout the day. So there will be times where you can skip outside without the umbrella. Weekend is going to feature cooling temperatures. We'll take an hour by hour look at the rain today and those weekend temperatures on the Boston 25 Morning News until 10 a.m. I'll see you there.